Was that the intro I should have been in?
Oh, boom, 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 let him. Moon, are we? I said, see moon, see moon, see moon, are we? If we'll be a seven, then I'll never get to heaven if I feel my wood glow. Is she? Oh, see moon, see moon.
Was that the intro I should have been in?
Oh, boom, 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 let him.
Sea moon, sea moon, sea moon.
And the things I wanna do. It will be in seven, and I'd never get to heaven if I fill my head with gold.
To you,
sea moon.
Is very interesting in light of the culmination of the initiation ceremony into the cult of Isis. According to 19th century author Edward Schur, after a successful initiate survived all the harrowing tests and triumphed over death by fire, water, and temptation of the senses, he was led into an inner sanctum, where he looked upon a colossal metal statue of Isis, crowned with a diadem of seven rays. I believe seven is Isis's secret number.
If we'll be a seven, then I'll never get to heaven. If I feel my wood glow, what's it all to you?
Simon,
is she Simon to me?
Successful initiate survived all the harrowing tests and triumphed over death by fire, water, and temptation of the senses, he was led into an inner by fire, water, fire, water, and temptation of the senses.
In mid-July, a few hundred men gathered together. Every year in mid-July, a few hundred men gathered together. Every year in mid-July, a few hundred men gathered together for a celebration on a 2,700 acre. Campground in Monte Rio, California. Some call it a cult meeting, but not just any cult meeting. This is a gathering of the world's most elite and powerful men, including senior media executives, prominent CEOs, and even retired presidents. This is the Bohemian Grove. The Bohemian Club, formed in 1872, started out as a San Francisco